Going on, people. I don't remember where I left off at last time, cause I think I skipped last week. Whatever. Mm-hmm. Let's see where I'm at. Cause I'm not quite sure.
Follow me.
I think I finished the temple. I'm pretty sure I finished the temple. And then I left. Then I went somewhere else. And I'll figure out where somewhere else is. Oh no! I kinda remember this, I kinda don't. Oh no! I think I stopped right here. Like, I was stuck at a hard part and then I got here and then I stopped. One second. Of a rock. Oh no! Okay, I kinda remember this now. But yeah, I think I skipped my stream last week because I was sick. So, I think this is like part 8, probably? Part 9? I don't even know. Something like that. Let's see if we can figure this out. Oh man. Alright. So the bad spot to pick up off at. Hold on, hang on. Oh yeah, I remember. It was it took me forever to get past that one part. There were like 4 bombs right there. Alright. I swear I don't remember them being here. Like. Hold on, somehow I got past. Alright. Somehow I got past the little monster guys or whatever. Oh, okay, that failed. See, I feel like the last time I was playing this, I had a game plan for what I was doing. Wow. Alright, let me figure this out. How did I get past them? Oh man, I forgot how to tippy toe. Hold up. Yeah, leave a game for 2 weeks, I remember the controls, remember what I'm doing. Well, how do you... Okay, that was definitely dressed up. Alright. Let's go figure this out. Mm. should I use that or not? Oh, snap. Ah, come on. So I guess I should be flicking that switch. Because I guess it's going to help me blow everybody up. Gotta manage to not get myself blown up. I'm assuming you're doing a fight party for the Jones card, right? This game is killing me, like, and it's bad too because I haven't streamed in like 2 weeks, so I forgot that this is the part that I chose to like this is the part I chose to leave off at. And like, I swear before I stopped my stream last time, like, I ran through this area and I had like a game plan, but it's been so long that I don't remember what my game plan was. Now I'm just trying to like, okay, all right. Come on, dude, just go back to sleep. Kick and chick. Alright, I'm in there. I don't want to come to the last card, because, last party, because I was contaminated. And I didn't want anybody to get my sickness. And my sickness had nothing to do with coughing, I'll leave it there. It was the same Thursday night. Like, Saturday was not too kind to me and my stomach. I was basically roommates with Pepto Bismol for 3 days. Alright. What? It was green. That's where I'm about to spend this whole stream stuck at one spot. I swear the last time I played, these guys weren't here. Like, I swear they weren't here. I don't get what the point in me having this rocket is. But the rock is supposed to blow the bombs up. See, it's not easy. Thing is, I can jump over this bomb, but he's gonna wake up stupid quick. There we go. Hold on, I think if I pull the switch, did he wake up too? I gotta figure this out. Would you consider it? Not all of, I ain't gonna say everything's a not all of it's puzzle related, but there are definitely parts where like this one where you kinda do gotta stop and like you gotta figure out a game plan. Like you can't just kinda run through and, you know, do what I'm doing now, getting killed every time I try something. Thing is, like, you know, the patterns and stuff, they never change. So, I can hit the green thing. Hopefully I can do this right. Let me get past this and then I'll stop and try to figure out. This game will make you just throw the controller. Like, I feel like the first half of the game was really fun because, like, these moments like this weren't that hard to figure out. But now I feel like I'm toward, like, the second half of the game. And it's like, now it's just not fun anymore. Like, now I'm just ready to just throw something. But I feel like most of the times when you're playing, like, I feel like I'm probably making it harder than it really is. Like, it's normally I'm just missing, like, one thing that I'm not paying attention to. Okay, so I can't do that. Oh, you don't have a headset? Let's see, I forgot when the little thing is there. I can't take control of them. I've spent 14 minutes and I have not gotten past it. This is out of control. Okay. Alright, so I gotta figure this out. So if I flick this switch, he's gonna get up. Means I can flick, run, and jump over. The thing is, all the bombs become active. Let me try something. Oh no! I wasn't supposed to jump that early. Oh man. Really, those dudes mess everything up. Cause if those little, like, dog things weren't there, I could kinda just, like... Oh! You know what I bet? I wonder if when I flip that switch, if it turns off that electric thing up top. Oh yeah, forgot it. Can't talk to him about that. Okay, I think I got a plan now, I think. So... There we go! Look at that. Figuring out life. See? That probably was not... Oh, God. Okay. I'm guessing I gotta rescue some people in here. Oh! Even better. Alright. Figuring out life. Making it through. Oh no. Hold up. Oh, that is surrounded by bombs. Okay, that makes sense. Come on now. Oh man, how am I supposed to get down? I don't... Hold on, this is probably gonna kill me. I think I'm too close. Oh, hold up, where'd you come from? Oh. Hold up, I didn't even see him over there. Alright. I'll figure this out. You can take control of the little soldiers, but I don't think I can do it while that machine is there, because it's going to shock me every time I try. I don't have any more rocks. Yeah. Can't do it. God. I think I'm just going to kill myself. I probably need to get to the switch, but I can't. Yeah, I can't. Whatever. Oh no, I'll do the rock now. And no, no, what is that? he can't even pick the rock back up. All right, whatever. I messed that plan up anyway. I just need to throw this right here. Off the wall. Chill! Okay, there we go. That kinda worked. Oh no, that didn't work at all. Yeah, but I can't get through the gate. I really should have, like, I should have got some more rocks, but, oh, alright, that makes life a little easier. Oh no, oh, chill. Oh man. Alright. Ah, what are you doing, Abe? Yeah. I need him to come. Like, I have to get him to come down here. It's the only way this is gonna work, because I don't have enough rocks. Hold up, where you at? I can, but I can't jump over there. Oh, man. I really messed myself up. Like, I need somebody. Can somebody wake up? Like, I need somebody else to hear me. Oh, my God. Ugh. Hold on, you're right here. Like, come on. What are you doing? Is he not moving? Alright. I'll take that. Oh, hold up. Hold on. Oh, okay. Right. What? What is this? Okay, hold on. I'm confused. So I flip the switch, this goes off.
You have to take over him and
him. I can't because it's a glitch. Thing is, I can't take. Yeah, it's not gonna
happen.
No! A glitch! A glitch! Stop! No! Oh, man. Alright, so I think I'm gonna have to restart. Abe's Oddysee history. I've never had this happen. Yeah, definitely. I can't move. Alright, so I gotta restart. Hold on, now I'm gonna have to remember how I did the first part again.
Damn.
Oh, Abe. Hey, messing up.
Yep. Follow me.
Alright, hold on, I'm taking a text message break real quick. Okay, at least it's okay, I forgot I did hit a save point. Okay, so I'm back here at least. With no rock still, but whatever. Oh my god, Abe. Can't be wasting rocks. Yeah, we're gonna like turn around, go back to sleep. Yo, did you get the division or play it yet? Taking a text message break. I was never gonna go to sleep. Okay. I was hoping he was just gonna follow me. Literally, if I had two rocks. Oh, alright, messed that up. Alright, so he killed us, though. I go down here. Uh-oh. Oh. I did that on accident. Oh god, okay. So, jump.
Hello. 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 Back to work. Hello. Hi. Wait, time's over.
Hello.
Is this really that easy? Superpowers now. Oh, hold up. I'm back in the beginning. After almost 30 minutes, finally making some real progress.
Get that one going in.
Oh, gotta come go get my homeboy.
Follow me. Hey there. Follow me.
Let's go.
Alright, let's go free the people.
Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Hello. Follow me.
Okay.
Go be free. Alright. Hopefully my status is past flunky now, because I haven't been too good at saving people. Where are we going now? Sorry, I'm texting real quick. Unprofessional streamer, I know. It's, ring for service. Pretty sure it's not. Hold up. I wanted to shoot him, so I wanted to do the honors.
What's that? Hey, come here, boy. Get him. Get down. Heads up. Dog. Get down. One more time.
Oh. Alright, so we got some choices to make. We got two on the left, one on the right. Ha What am I doing? Alright, so we got another... Oh my god, why do I keep doing that? I'm not trying to run back.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
Ugh.
Oh, I forgot. Switch. That's kind of what that was there for. And then we can get my homie.
Follow me. Hi.
Oh,
follow me.
Where are we going?
Going back to the promised land. There we go. So I just gotta figure out how to get out of here.
Come on. Oh. Wait.
I feel like evening is a good thing, though.
Follow me. Hey there.
Hey there.
Follow me.
Hello, hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Follow me. Hello.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Coming up in an hour. Hopefully I can pass this part before then. I think it's better. I can't kill both of them. I need to destroy that machine, but I need to keep one of these dudes alive so I can send him up there.
Follow me.
Coming.
This part the way I want. I think I've still got to find it. I'm not executing right now.
Hmm.
There we go. Alright, so that's my one chance to get this right. Flip the switch. I think he can go up there, right? Yeah. Ah, I didn't kill all of them. Alright, so... that's cool. That's what I play.
Follow me. Hi.
Hello.
Everybody.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Oh. Stop. Get back. Get back. Everybody get back. Almost got all of us killed.
Hello.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
That's Travis. Pretty good. Kill any of the
I can't whistle anyway.
Alright, we might be able to make it out this room before I stop.
Hi.
So I think I just figured this all out.
Hey, chum.
Hi.
Follow me.
Okay.
Howdy. Everyone.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay. Go back. Oh, I still have bombs. Okay, hold on. Alright, this shouldn't run too much longer. I didn't know I still had bombs, which makes it a little bit easier. Back. No!
Save.
Did it?
I don't know.
Oh man, I won. Oh, I'm gonna have to do all those rooms over. I mean, they weren't that hard though. I hope I'm making the right choice.
Damn him. Follow me.
Oh, come on. Really? Hold on, what if...
Damn him. Here we go. Follow me.
I hope I just did the right choice. Ah, man, they made me start all the way back over. Alright, I'm gonna stop this stream, because I don't like them going over an hour. But I'm about to start another one right after this one. Because I upload them to my YouTube channel. And I just kind of want it to be split up. An hour increments. So, I will be right back.